Hi dear friends and subscribers, thank you for following my channel and watching my videos. Please, like dot and we begin. Real name Stephanie Nicole Garcia-Colace is an American retired professional wrestler signed to WWE under the ring name Nikki Bella. In June 2007, Bella signed with World Wrestling Entertainment, WWE, and was assigned to Developmental Territory Florida Championship Wrestling, FCW, alongside her twin sister Brie Bella, forming the duo the Bella Twins. She made her debut on SmackDown in November 2008. Bella is a two-time WWE Divas Champion and holds the record for the longest reign with that title. Bella ranked number 1 in Pro Wrestling Illustrated's Female 50 in November 2015, and was named Diva of the Year by Rolling Stone in December 2015. She also won the award for Choice Female Athlete alongside her sister at the Team Choice Awards in 2016. In November, after she defeated Natalia, Bella became the team captain of Team SmackDown for the traditional 5-on-5 elimination match at Survivor Series. However, at the event, she was replaced by Natalia, after someone attacked her backstage before the match. In December, just after their feud ended, Carmella revealed Natalia as the attacker, who eventually confirmed it, with the main reason being Bella's success and Natalia's downfall in the company. Upon the beginning of 2017, both women kept attacking each other inside the ring and backstage, which led to a match at the Elimination Chamber that ended in a double countout. In a rematch that took place on the February 21st episode of SmackDown, Natalia defeated Bella in a Falls Count Anywhere match after Maryse attacked Bella with a lead pipe because Bella accidentally tripped over her in the backstage makeup area during her match with Natalia. Maryse's attack sparked a feud between the two, which actually involved Bella's real-life boyfriend John Cena and Maryse's real-life husband, The Miz. This led to a mixed tag team match between the two couples at WrestleMania 33, in which Cena and Bella were victorious. After the match, Cena legitimately proposed to Bella, which she accepted. On April 4th, Bella announced via her Instagram account that she would be taking time off from wrestling. The Bella Twins made an appearance at the 25th anniversary of Raw on January 22, 2018. Few days later, both Nikki and Brie competed in the inaugural Women's Royal Rumble match at the 2018 Royal Rumble, where Nikki entered at number 27, lasting 16:30, and was the last woman eliminated by the eventual winner Asuka. In August, both twins made an appearance at the SummerSlam pay-per-view, showing their support for Ronda Rousey in her match with Alexa Bliss. In September, the Bella Twins returned full-time on Raw and started feuding with the Riot Squad, Ruby Riot, Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan, over which they scored victories in various tag team and singles matches. To even the odds, Ronda Rousey aligned with the Bella Twins, and the trio was able to defeat the Riot Squad at WWE Super Showdown in a six-woman tag team match 182 days later on the October 8th episode of Raw. After defeating the Riot Squad in a rematch, Nikki attacked Rousey, with Brie later following suit, turning villainous for the first time since 2015. Later that night, it was announced that Nikki would face Rousey for the Raw Women's Championship in the main event of the first ever all-women's pay-per-view, WWE Evolution, in which she was unsuccessful despite multiple interferences by Brie. On June 20, 2019, it was announced that a cyst had been found on her brain, thus ending her in-ring career.